รนบอยร้องได้ปราดรสีบ้านบอมตู้เคลียงสต็อกอินเทอร์เน็ตมวยกันไหลดอกบ้านสำหรับประชาชนอุยกรานจิจารเนียกรมผลลดอคีภัยบ้านทั่วการฉลองกัดในกลมติกลมตีได้บ้านแช่ในกลมตะฐานกาปิดในสายหลายบ้านชิดกกายบ่มไนดำใบสไฟโรคจนรงครัวจงกร้อยในสะสอบกมาได้บ้านสลับเนื้อขนมครัวมหันตรายดอกสหายได้บังกอล้างดอกกาวิประหาดอกยุนหอกพิมดุบ้ากรมบรสีขนมตะตะเพียบดอกสระงดสระงัดสะสอบจำนวนบนเนี้ยตรวจบ้านกระดาษเนื้อขนมทองโรจิสไรเนื้อขนมตีเทียกรมเสบังเกตบ้านโรคเคินสะสอบเจียวปกได้เช็คเนื้อขนมซาทอมวยขณะได้มาได้หนึ่งคนปีเนี้ยตรวจบ้านโรคเคินเนื้อขนมมันตกตึกหายสะสอบระบบปกเกย์ก็ตรวจบ้านเพลิงฉาบใช้ให้ยางสันโทสันเทิงพองได้การวิประหารดอกบอมพลิกบอมพลายแต่เลือดที่กรงคาคิวการไปยกในซอกบ้านบรรดาลเอาเมนูจำนวนปรำปีเนี่ยบันสลับแต่นี้ชีอปัตเวให้ดอกมหันตรายบอมพอดมวยได้บ้านกัดล้างเนื้อขนมตีกรงเพอไอสารยันหอกมีมนุบ้ากระบอกฤษีบ้านกับนัดโกดายแต่เลือดเคลียงตกอันเดเนียมวยกันไหลแต่บรรดาลเอาแช่เรียดดาลดอกดองเพลย์นั่งชับแช่เพื่อมือจูการเรียดดาลในอันดับเพลิงอย่างชับรอฮะบ้านบรรดาลเอามีนการสลับดอกซอกในตะกำในครัวซาจำนวนปีแต่มันอาจกิดพอดปีกาชาบใช้พิเศษระหว่างปุกเกย์ประเทศปุลิเซอร์บังเกตโลกเซฮีโบวินเนอร์บ้านปีโปลนีออมปีสถานพิบดอกระได้ประชุมมกและกรุซามุยได้บินเจตหาปุกเกย์บ้านชอบเกียงในขนมพิเศษลอยซาแต่เพลิงบ้านชาบใช้ในขนมพิเศษระหว่างปุกเกย์กล่าวปีกาขัดคำปรังปลายอย่างขลังปีกรมเนี่ยบรรลุอคิภัยนังเนี่ยเซอร์บังเกตดำไปรูเรอบำนายยันหอนุเกย์บ้านรกเฮงท้าสมาชิกกรุซาแตงอ้อบ้านร่องรบมัวลอยซาการุเลียดถึงทงโง่โรงพยาบาลสกัดทงนแต่เลิกการปิดนัดดีเอ็นเอดับใบกำหนดอัตสัญญาณจนตรงกลัวลอยซาใต้ต่อมโฮมในรูปวัวรบปุกเกย์โรคอเล็กซานเดรโกบิเลวแต่ชี้ประเทศนายกทหารโอกรตกรรมสังเครียมโรคปอลิตอมบอนคาคิวบานทลายถ่าเกียร์เทโรซีบานทั่วการวิประหาลอยโตรนไดเกสโกธาซาเฮดแต่กดกงลอยโปรเตอิรังหายการวิประหานี้บานการล้างเนื้อมุดมองดับมือหยบโลกโบวินเนอร์บ้านบัญชีปีกลาติสะดอกระได้ประชิดจนประชมมกได้ซาแต่เพลงอันเนียได้ชับใช้จริงไปเคลียงนู้บ้านจนเล็กเลือดตีเทียบเตี้ยรบปุกเกได้ตกอ่อยปุกเกมีนออกกัดติดตัวขนมการรบกิจอากิภัยบ้านเล็บตระบะเตี้ยรบประชีพปวดร้อนจำนวนนับพรำขนองได้บรรดาอ่อยมีนกาโคยคาตบสมบัติจางกลายปีกาบัดบองชีวิตดอกซอดมีตกรรมนี้มนุษย์จำนวนใบเนี้ยเกาะบ้านรองรบบวกขนมอากิภัยนี่ได้สำนางล้อมนุษย์เชียงหาสำเนียบเซิงตีบ้านรถกิจคลุนได้ขึ้นกรุณาโลกโคบิเลวบานยิธาเวียคือมีนสภีปราคลังนะส่งใบแต่ยังโชว์ในจมง่ายมวยร้อยห้าสมัยปีเพลิงก็ดอยโลกปานปฏิโยธาเอาไว้ไว้โดยชีระบองล้านหนังพเตะคือกำปุ้งแช่ดอยซาเพลิงนี่กลายปีกรอกกีเผยเผลอทรึกบางกรบดันดอบดอยพวกมาสเอ็ดเลยล้อมจีมวยหนังกะสมนอดปีเปลงอันเนี้ยได้บานแช่ขณะได้เพลิงตกมวยในใต้บรรโตชับแช่ในขนมแข็งหายพเตะตรึกบานโรคเคยในซอลตรมแต่กรงจังในสำนองประสามได้ชีในมือรุกในกาโคคาดอยอากิภัยในสระมันเนี้ยอายุ36ชั่วน้ำรู้ในขนมพเตะมวยได้ในจุดบ่มพอดจิ้มมวยในเคลียงเพลงบานปีโปรนีอัมปีพอพิซาต่อเกราะในกาสตับหรือสำเร็จยนห้องมีมนุบากสาเหตุได้ห้องจอมอกเนียงบานประดอยสำเร็จตั้งหนึ่งยนห้องได้ห้องตีบออมติดห้อยสำเร็จตุ้งเปลี่ยนเปลี่ยนได้บังหันปีกาจับดามในกาประตูดอยกาบ่มตุ้งใบดองจบจบขณีเนื้อในโรงเรียนมีชีวิตบานที่ปรับฐานตนเล่นในเพลิงบานห่อโจลแต่ขนมตีเทียร์ระบบปุกเก๋เติมแต่พรำในตีบรรทออปีกาประตูปีกาวีประหาดอยยุนฮอกมีมุกบากลูกมิคาโลได้มีนอายุสายสับประบุญฉน้ำบานไปโปรนีปีกันไลน์กัดหายดอยนักเคลื่อนคลันดอยเลือดลบในเปรย์มันสุดนังปลดด้วยลมโฮดอกได้กกเตือนนังกับแอปนุ่มเพลิงกอดบานรถเก๋จิมวยหนึ่งบองปลอกกอดเนื้อตีได้มีนอายุสายสับประฉน้ำครูซามวยตีบานบัดบองชีวิตอย่างเศร้าเศร้าจิมวยหนึ่งโคตรใบเนื้อระบบปุกเก๋ดามิเอนลียูซาอายุ7ឆ្នាំมิซาอายุ4ឆ្នាំនិងផាសាอายุទៅតែ10ខែទោះបីជាមានការរករោគជាច្រើនម៉ោងតាមរយៈបំណែកបាក់បែកក៏ដោយក៏អ្នកបណ្ឌិតអគីភ័យបានរកឃើញតែមិសាតែម្នាក់ឯងដែលបែកពីឪពុកម្ដាយរបស់គាត់នៅក្រោមគំនោកំទេចថ្មនៅក្នុងផ្ទះបាយលោកវ្លូឌីមៀដែលជាសាច់ញាតិរបស់គ្រូសានីបានចែករំលែកថាក្នុងអំឡុងពេលនៃការវិឆ្មក់តាមអាកាសគ្រូសានីជាធម្មតាបានស្វែងរកការជ្រកកោននៅក្នុងបន្ទប់ក្រោមដីក្នុងសួនច្បារទោះជាយ៉ាងណាក្នុងឱកាសដ៏សោកសៅនេះពួកគេអាចរត់ចូលទៅក្នុងបន្ទប់ទឹកនៅពេលដែលឃើញទីធ្លាផ្ទះត្រូវបានអណ្ដាតភ្លើងឆាបឆេះទីជាច្រើននៅតាមផ្លូវមានបរិមម្នាក់កំពុងឈរមើលសាកសពឪពុកម្ដាយរបស់គាត់ដែលឪពុកមានអាយុ70ឆ្នាំនិងម្ដាយអាយុ65ឆ្នាំឪពុករបស់គាត់បាននៅលើគ្រែបន្ទាប់ពីមានជំងឺដាច់សរសៃឈាមគូក្បាលហើយម្ដាយរបស់គាត់គឺជាអ្នកមើលថែគាត់បាននិយាយថាឪពុកម្ដាយរបស់គាត់មិនបានចាក់ចេញពីទីក្រុងខាគីវក្នុងអំឡុងពេលសង្គ្រាម2ឆ្នាំនេះនោះទេ ប៉ុន្តែអណ្ដាតភ្លើងបានលេបត្របាក់យកពួកគាត់ហើយពួកគាត់មិនអាចគេចខ្លួនបាននោះទេវាគឺជាទន្លេនៃប្រេងមសុទ្ធដែលកំពុងឆាបឆេះចំណែកនៅឯទីក្រុងគៀវឯនោះវិញការសម្រេចចិត្តនាពេលថ្មីៗនេះរបស់ប្រធានាធិបតីវូឡូឌីមៀសេឡិនស្គីដើម្បីជំនួសតំណែងឧត្តមសេនីយ៍កម្ពុជារបស់គាត់ត្រូវបានចាត់ទុកថាជាសកម្មភាពដ៏សំខាន់បំផុតមួយរបស់គាត់ចាប់តាំងពីគាត់បានជ្រើសរើសការស្នាក់នៅទីក្រុងគៀវជំនួសការភៀសខ្លួនក្នុងអំឡុងដំណាក់កាលដំបូងនៃការវាយលុករបស់រុស្ស៊ីទៅលើអ៊ុយក្រែនបន្ទាប់ពីការរំពឹងទុកជាច្រើនសប្តាហ៍លោកសេឡិនស្គីបានដកតំណែងលោកឧត្តមសេនីយ៍វ៉ាឡេរីសាលូស្នីចេញពីតំណែងជាមេបញ្ជាការនៃកងកម្លាំងប្រដាប់អាវុធដែលជាការរៀបចំឡើងវិញដ៏គួរឲ្យកត់សម្គាល់បំផុតនៃការដឹកនាំប្រទេសរបស់អ៊ុយក្រែនក្នុងអំឡុងពេល7ឆ្នាំនៃសង្គ្រាមលោកសេឡិនស្គីបានរៀបរាប់ពីការសម្រេចចិត្តនេះថាជាការប៉ុនប៉ងដើម្បីពង្រឹងកិច្ចខិតខំប្រឹងប្រែងយោធារបស់អ៊ុយក្រែនចំពេលមានការតស៊ូដែលកំពុងបន្តប្រឆាំងនឹងរុស្ស៊ីទោះបីជាយ៉ាងណាការជំនួសលោកសាលូស្នីជាមួយនឹងលោកឧត្តមសេនីយ៍អូលេកសាន់ត្រាស៊ីស្គីដែលត្រូវបានគេដឹងថាមានទំនាក់ទំនងយ៉ាងជិតស្និទ្ធជាមួយនឹងប្រធានាធិបតីដែលត្រូវបានគេរំពឹងថានឹងភ្ជាប់លោកសាលូស្គីកាន់តែជិតស្និទ្ធជាមួយនឹងប្រតិបត្តិការនៅក្នុងសមរភូមិការផ្លាស់ប្តូរនេះអាចបង្កើនទំនួលខុសត្រូវរបស់គាត់ចំពោះការធ្លាក់ចុះឬការបរាជ័យណាមួយពីសមរភូមិអ្នកវិភាគនយោបាយឯករាជ្យអ៊ុយក្រែនបាននិយាយថាលោកសេឡិនស្គីបានទទួលខុសត្រូវលើទិដ្ឋភាពទាំងអស់ទាំងផ្នែកនយោបាយនិងយោធាក្រោយពីបញ្ហានេះលោកសេឡិនស្គីបានតែងតាំងអតីតអនុរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីការពារជាតិឲ្យឡើងកាន់តំណែងជាមេបញ្ជាការកងកម្លាំងជើងគោកអ៊ុយក្រែនកាលពីថ្ងៃអាទិត្យនេះការផ្លាស់ប្តូរនេះបានធ្វើឡើងបន្ទាប់ពីការតែងតាំងយោធាជាន់ខ្ពស់ចំនួន5នាក់ផ្សេងទៀតដែលជាផ្នែកមួយនៃការរៀបចំរចនាសម្ព័ន្ធឡើងវិញរបស់គាត់នេះគឺជាពេលវេលាដ៏អាក្រក់មួយសម្រាប់តារាសម្ដែងដែលបានខ្លាយទៅជាអ្នកនយោបាយដែលក្នុង7ឆ្នាំកន្លងមកហើយលោកបានលើកទឹកចិត្តប្រទេសនេះឲ្យក្រោកឈរប្រឆាំងនឹងការឈ្លានពានរបស់រុស្ស៊ីដោយបានទទួលការកោតសរសើរនិងការគាំទ្រផ្នែកហិរញ្ញវត្ថុយ៉ាងច្រើនពីបណ្ដាប្រទេសលោកខាងលិចដំបូងឡើយពួកគេបានគ្រប់គ្រងការបញ្ឈប់រុស្ស៊ីមិនឲ្យចូលទៅកាន់កាប់ទីក្រុងគៀវហើយថែមទាំងបានដណ្ដើមយកទីក្រុងមួយចំនួនដែលរុស្ស៊ីបានដណ្ដើមយកមកវិញប៉ុន្តែអ្វីៗកាន់តែលំបាកសម្រាប់លោកសេឡិនស្គីនិងមេដឹកនាំផ្សេងទៀតនៅអ៊ុយក្រែនក្នុងអំឡុងឆ្នាំ2023ការពីរដូវក្តៅមុនការប៉ុនប៉ងដ៏មានតម្លៃមួយដើម្បីទម្លុះខ្សែការពាររបស់រុស្ស៊ីក្នុងការវិបោកដោយបានដាក់សម្ពាធយ៉ាងខ្លាំងទៅលើលោកសេឡិនស្គីជាពិសេសដោយសារតែការចែកចាយសម្ភារៈយោធាពីសម្ព័ន្ធមិត្តលោកខាងលិចបានចាប់ផ្ដើមថយចុះឥឡូវនេះនៅតាមបណ្ដោយខ្សែបន្ទាត់ជួរមុខកងកម្លាំងអ៊ុយក្រែនកំពុងមានការខ្វះខាតគ្រាប់មីនសេវហើយស្ថានភាពក៏កាន់តែធ្ងន់ធ្ងរសហភាពអាមេរិកមិនទាន់បានអនុម័តកញ្ចប់ជំនួយចំនួន $600,000,000ដែលជាតម្រូវការបន្ទាន់នោះឡើយក្នុងពេលជាមួយគ្នានេះរុស្ស៊ីក៏កំពុងប្រើឱកាសនេះដើម្បីឈានទៅមុខម្ដងបន្តិចនៅក្នុងវិស័យមួយចំនួននៅតាមដងផ្លូវនៃរដ្ឋធានីអ៊ុយក្រែនមនុស្សមួយចំនួនបានប្រតិកម្មជាមួយនឹងការខកចិត្តចំពោះការដកលោកសាលូស្នីចេញពីតំណែងរបស់គាត់បរមអ្នកដែលមានអាយុ36ឆ្នាំបានហៅវាថាជាការសម្រេចចិត្តដ៏អាក្រក់ដែលធ្វើឡើងដោយមេដឹកនាំអ៊ុយក្រែនបុគ្គលមួយចំនួនតូចបានប្រមូលផ្តុំគ្នានៅទីលានឯករាជ្យនៃទីក្រុងគៀវកាលពីថ្ងៃសុក្រដើម្បីធ្វើបាតកម្មប្រឆាំងនឹងជំរើសរបស់លោកសេឡិនស្គីដោយទាមទារឲ្យលោកចុះចេញពីតំណែងទោះបីជាមានទាហានខ្លះមានអារម្មណ៍ខកចិត្តក៏ដោយក៏ពួកគេបានសម្ដែងថាការផ្លាស់ប្ដូរមេដឹកនាំនឹងមិនផ្លាស់ប្ដូរបញ្ហាប្រឈមដែលពួកគេកំពុងជួបប្រទះនៅលើសមរភូមិនោះទេពលទាហានអាយុ31ឆ្នាំម្នាក់បានរៀបរាប់ពីអារម្មណ៍តក់ស្លុតនិងការខឹងសម្បាចំពោះការដកលោកសាលូស្នីដោយបញ្ជាក់ថាលោកសាលូស្នីគឺជាហេតុផលមួយដែលគាត់បានចូលរួមជាមួយនឹងកងកម្លាំងប្រដាប់អាវុធអ៊ុយក្រែនការដកតំណែងរបស់លោកសាលូស្នីបានកាត់ឡើងបន្ទាប់ពីមានពាក្យចចាមអារ៉ាមជាច្រើនខែនិងការពិភាក្សាអំពីភាពតានតឹងរវាងលោកសាលូស្គីនិងលោកសាលូស្នីលោកសាលូស្នីត្រូវបានគេកោតសរសើរយ៉ាងខ្លាំងក្នុងចំណោមទាំងយោធានិងសាធារណជនទូទៅភាពតានតឹងរវាងលោកសាលូស្គីនិងលោកសាលូស្នីកាន់តែខ្លាំងឡើងនៅពេលដែលគោលដៅនយោបាយបានប៉ះទង្គិចគ្នាកាន់តែខ្លាំងជាមួយនឹងការពុតដ៏អាក្រក់នៃសង្គ្រាមដែលកំពុងបន្តខណៈពេលដែលលោកសាលេនស្គីព្យាយាមរក្សានៅទស្សនវិស័យវិជ្ជមានលោកសាលូស្នីក៏បានបង្ហាញនៅទិដ្ឋភាពដ៏ធ្ងន់ធ្ងរជាងនេះអំពីស្ថានភាពរបស់អ៊ុយក្រែននៅក្នុងអត្ថបទមួយដែលសរសេរសម្រាប់អ្នកសេដ្ឋកិច្ចបន្ទាប់ពីការវាយលុកមិនបានសម្រេចរបស់អ៊ុយក្រែនកាលពីឆ្នាំមុនលោកសាលូស្នីបានចាត់ទុកសង្គ្រាមនេះថាជាការជាប់គាំងលោកបានសង្កត់ធ្ងន់ថាការកែលម្អនៅក្នុងកងកម្លាំងយោធារបស់អ៊ុយក្រែននឹងចាំបាច់ដើម្បីបានជោគជ័យបន្ថែមទៀតនៅក្នុងការប្រឆាំងនឹងរុស្ស៊ីហើយលោកសេឡិនស្គីក៏បានធ្វើការរិះគន់ដោយបើកចំហចំពោះការវាយតម្លៃរបស់គាត់ហើយបានសង្ស័យគំនិតនៃការប្រមូលកងទ័ពរាប់ពាន់នាក់បន្ថែមទៀតដែលគាត់ជឿថានឹងមិនទទួលបានផលល្អខាងនយោបាយឡើយជាការឆ្លើយតបលោកសេឡូស្នីបានការពារគោលចំហរបស់គាត់នៅក្នុងការអត្ថាធិប្បាយមួយសម្រាប់ទូរទស្សន៍ CNN ដោយលើកហេតុផលថាវាជាកាតព្វកិច្ចរបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលក្នុងការប្រមូលដល់មនុស្សសម្រាប់កិច្ចខិតខំប្រឹងប្រែងសង្គ្រាម អាកប្បកិរិយារបស់លោកសេលិនស្គីបានផ្លាស់ប្ដូរគួរឲ្យកត់សម្គាល់កាលពីថ្ងៃប្រហ័សនៅពេលដែលគាត់បានប្រកាសដកតំណែងលោកសាលូស្នីនៅក្នុងសារវីដេអូមួយដោយសង្កត់ធ្ងន់ទៅលើភាពចាំបាច់សម្រាប់ការផ្លាស់ប្ដូរជាបន្ទាន់ដើម្បីកែលម្អយុធាបញ្ហាជាច្រើនដែលលោកសេលិនស្គីបានលើកឡើងដូចជាកង្វះខាតជំនួយនិងកម្លាំងមនុស្សរបស់ប្រចាំប្រទេសគឺមិនស្ថិតនៅក្រោមការគ្រប់គ្រងផ្ទាល់របស់មេបញ្ជាការកម្ពុជានោះទេទោះបីជាយ៉ាងណាការតែងតាំងលោកស៊ីស្គីអាចនាំទៅរោគទំនាក់ទំនងការងារដែលមានផលិតភាពជាងមុនដែលអាចជួយដោះស្រាយបញ្ហាប្រឈមនេះកាន់តែមានប្រសិទ្ធភាព